I can't imagine really going on a trip and not wanting to climb something. I was pretty much born into climbing. We love to climb and travel as a family. I always have my climbing shoes, my chalk bag, and my harness. Snacks, of course. You don't need too much, just the outdoors and the rocks and a big smile. In competition, it's really being ready mentally to give it your all.